What are opposites, Dada? Lele wants to know. Come outside with me, says Dada. Lele is curious and walks quickly behind Dada, outside with him. So that's our first opposites, says Dada, from inside to outside. In the tree house we were inside, and now we are outside. Inside is the opposite of outside, says Dada. Lele claps his hands, he is curious what else they will find. Dada says, we are now in front of the tree house. If we walk to the garden, we are behind the tree house. Lele and Dada walk to the garden. Now we are behind the tree house, Lele says. The opposites of in front is behind. Yes, says Dada, in front and behind are opposites of each other. As they stand in the garden, Lele thinks of Snowy, Lele says to Dada. Snowy lives far away at the North Pole, right? Yes, says Dada. Her house is very far away. And our house is close by. The opposite of far away is close by. Yes, says Dada, so far away and close by are opposites. And where Snowy lives, there is lots of snow and it is always cold, in our jungle it is always hot in the sun. Yeah, we have another contradiction, say Lele, cold is the opposite of hot. Yes, says Dada, cold is the opposite of hot. Dada says, now we have. Inside and outside. In front and behind. Far away and close by. And hot and cold. Dada asks, shall we go into the jungle? Lele nods his head. Do you want to go left or right? Lele looks to the left and then to the right. He thinks for a moment, then points to the left. Left is the opposite of right, Lele notes with a laugh. Dada nods and gets a smile on his face. Yes, Lele, left is the opposite of right. You're already starting to get the hang of it. Lele and Dada continue their way and soon they see Aditi the elephant. Look, Lele, Aditi is very big. Can you find something small too? Lele looks around carefully and in the grass he sees a cricket. Lele says, here we have our opposite. Big and small. Aditi, the big elephant, and Chirpy, the little cricket. Don't you think that's a funny name for that cricket? Lele asks with a big proud smile. Yes, that is a funny name, says Dada, and so big and small are opposites. Lele and Dada stand for a while talking to Aditi. But then, super fast runs Yorni the cheetah past them, he kicks his soccer ball in front of him. Not much later there very slowly Jesse the turtle comes after him. Not so fast, says Jesse. You walk too slow, says Yorni. Dada Dada says Lele, look, fast and slow are opposite too. Yes, says Dada, Yorni is very fast and Jesse very slow. Fast and slow are opposites. Lele thinks back to the last time he saw the friends, then Lele had lost his stuffed animal monkey Monk. Remember, Dada, that I was very sad, that day when I lost monkey Monk? But when Yorni found my cuddly monkey Monk, I was very happy. Hey, happy and sad are also the opposite. Yes, says Dada, sad and happy are also opposites. In the distance they hear a loud roar and as they get closer they find a lion cub twins, Luna and Nalu, the noisy lions, playing hide and seek. But by their loud roar they themselves betray where they are. Tom the silent mouse also joins in, they can't find him. He has hidden from them in the grass and keeps well quiet. Lele understands that loud is the opposite of quiet and says to Dada, the lions are very loud and Tom the mouse is quiet, that is also opposite. Yes, says Dada, loud and quiet are opposites. They walk on out, ouch, cries Lele, I hurt my foot, I stubbed my toe against that stone. Dada picks Lele up and lifts him up and sets him down in soft grass, show me that foot. Dada looks at the toe and he is giving it a kiss. That stone was very hard, Dada, says Lele. Yes, right, says Dada, and now you are sitting on the soft grass. Oh, says Lele, hard and soft are the opposite. Yes, hard and soft are opposites. Come, we are going to cool your toe in the cold water. Dada lifts Lele and takes him to the river. Lele, just put your toe in the cold water, that helps good against swelling. Lele puts his foot in the water. Now his foot is all wet. Hey, another opposite, says Lele. First my foot was dry and now it is wet. Yes, says Dada, dry is the opposite of wet. Dry and wet are opposites too. Across the river they see Rafi the giraffe standing with his very long neck grabbing a high leaf from the tree with his long tongue. Look, Dada, that leaf hangs very high. Yes, says Dada, and what is the opposite of that? Lele thinks for a moment and looks around. As Rafi grabs the leaf, another leaf falls to the ground. Rafi bends his long neck all the way down to pick up that leaf, too. Oh, I know, it's low. High is the opposite of low. Yes, says Dada, high and low are opposites. And look, one in the river where Beaver built a dam. In front of the dam the river is wide, and behind the dam the river is narrow, says Lele. Yes, the river is narrow there, and opposite is wide. Yes, very good, says Dada, wide and narrow are opposites. How is your toe? Asks Dada. It doesn't hurt anymore, says Lele. Hey, pain and not pain are opposites too. Yes, there, says Dada. Good that your toe doesn't hurt anymore. He gives Lele a stroke on his head. It is already starting to get dark and Dada and Lele are walking back home. Lele says another opposites Dada. Namely light and dark. First, during the day it was light and now it's getting dark. Yes, says Dada. Light and dark are opposites. When they get home, Mom has dinner already, she says. Lele, will you please wash your hands? Lele grabs the soap and washes his hands clean. Dada, Dada, he says, first my hands were dirty and now my hands are clean. That's opposite too, isn't it? Yes, says Dada, dirty and clean are opposites. After his lovely hot bath and having brushed his teeth, Lele lies in bed. And like every evening, talks through the day with Dada. What opposites did you all learn today? Lele thinks back on his day. First we had inside and outside, in front and behind. And for Snowy, we had far away and close by. And we live in the jungle where it's hot. And with Snowy at the North Pole where it's cold, so hot and cold. Then we went in Tahiti jungle and I had to choose left or right. We say Dee Dee the big elephant and Chirpy the little cricket. Lele gets another smile on his face when he thinks of the name Chirpy. Yorni is very fast and Jesse super slow. Sad and happy to monkey monk, Lele grabs his hug extra tightly and tells further about his oppositions. Luna and Nalu were very loud and little mouse Tom very quiet. Then I hurt my toe and we went to cool it in the river. And hard and soft and dry and wet. The river was wide and narrow. Because of that we had pain and no pain. On the way home we had dark and light. When we got to the treehouse, my hands and dirty and after washing were nice and fresh and clean. Yes, says Dada, that's a lot of opposites. But now it is night and that is a opposite of day. Yes, says Lele, day and night are opposites. Dada smiles, yes, now you are awake and so you go to sleep. Dreaming about a new day. So awake and sleeping are also opposites? Yes, awake and sleeping are also opposites, says Dada. Yes, and what is the opposite of new then? Asks Daddy. Old, says Lele. Tomorrow is a new day and this day will be old. Dada has to laugh. Yes, old and new are also opposites. He gives Lele a kiss on his front head and says, sleep well, my little adventurer. I am curious to see what awaits us tomorrow. Mama also comes in for a kiss before bed and turns on Lele's music box. Sleep well, my sweet darlings, I love you. I love you more, says Lele. I love you the most, says Mommy, and gives Lele another kiss. Dream happy dreams, good night. Lele falls asleep and dreams about tomorrow.